Okay, so check this out. I've had this bottle sitting on my shelf for a bit. So we got Redwood Empire Haystack Needle.
Okay.
This is a 14-year-old aged bourbon. Okay, so check this out. I've had this bottle sitting on my shelf for a bit. So we got Redwood Empire Haystack Needle.
Okay.
This is a 14-year-old aged bourbon. And it's finished in a Cabernet Sauvignon. It's amazing from what I understand. I've not had it, so I'm really excited about tasting it. Mm. How good is this? Mm.